Cause this is my legacy, legacy. Hey guys, I'm Triad and welcome to my 16th Let's Play video in Polygon CP using Railgun M3, Dictator and the Premium Paint. Today is like, you know, the April Fool's Day and the crazy gold hunting thing is going on. You can see a lot of dictators and a lot of premium paints also. I think the premium paints are because of that premium paint is very useful while hunting gold boxes, and dictator is also very good to get some golds. So, you know, everybody's using Dictator because Dictator is very good for getting gold boxes, and I'm using Railgun because, you know, everybody has like protections from hammer or all the other things, and you know, there's not a lot of Railgun protections. Okay, Firebird, nice. So I'm using Railgun, plus Railgun's impact forces is also very good, you know, to push off tankers from, you know, while riding on other's tank, you can actually push your enemies or your teammates using Railgun. So that's, you know, that's why I like Railgun. This little Firebird, wow, one shot. Railgun is very, you know, popular among clan wars, and you know, you're gonna find a lot of people using Railgun because it's very good, plus its infinite range is the main, you know, it's like the main reason why people use Railguns. And I actually got a few goals using this combination. Till now I got 11 gold boxes, and it's not much, but you know, I'm happy that I actually got, because you know, I'm not able to play Tanki online like other players. So 11 gold boxes, I played a little bit, and you know, I'm happy for that. What language is that? I don't know. Goldman's and your last shot is, you know, what language is that? Maybe Russian? I'm not sure. Wow. So, you know, I saw that in the ranking, a person named, you know, I forgot his name, you know, he got 200 gold boxes after the first day of April Fool's Day. 200 gold boxes, I mean. And plus, you're gonna see that he used fire warps to get those gold boxes, not, you know, in the normal way every one of us is trying to get, like, you know, on our own effort, we're trying to get gold boxes, like using dictator and stuff, you know, and no one is actually helping us. But like, we don't want any help from other players, you know, we wanna, you know, depend on ourselves to get the gold boxes. But you can see that he, you know, he was using, okay, gold box, he was using like fire webs, and he's a very famous YouTuber, so you know, a lot of people were helping him to get the gold boxes, and he got 244 of them till yet. Wow. There's the gold box. Let's just try to get it. Yes, go. Yes. Go. Wow, monster kill. I mean, the most common reward we get is this. I mean, that's why they said, you know, the 5-time gold boxes, because they know that like crystal rewards or premium rewards, you know, it's gonna be like 1x of the 5x they've given, and the other 4 times are just simply gonna be of this these stupid things. We are doing pretty good, 50 by 6. Enemy team is also drugging. Headshot, die. Okay, nice. Double kill. Oh, nope, I missed. You know, it's very fun to use railgun, you know, just, okay, another gold box. It's not the super gold, you know. I mean, this is totally stupid. I don't think that anyone has got the 50,000 gold box. Don't push me. Oh my god, I was pressing 1, but it didn't work out. So I died. Anyways, okay, gold box guys. Database, there's one. Where's another one? Okay, there it is. You know what Allah does is for our own good, and I died early so that I could get this gold box. Okay, gold, yes. Wow, it doesn't even matter, you know, this gold box is 1000. The main reason, you know, I'm playing Tanki because to get the 50,000 gold box, and everyone is playing because of that, and Tanki is just giving us this stupid okay, I flipped this rewards, like this and that monster kill, another gold box, the monster kill, or you know, what's that, immortality or supple activation. But we're not actually, you know, we actually want the other gold boxes, like rewards, 5,000, 10,000, 50,000, premium account for 3 days. But no. Okay, there's the gold. Here's the gold. Go. Nice. He got, you know, back-to-back 2 gold boxes. I think that's really unfair. Okay, so what I was talking about is this, you know, guy getting like 200 gold boxes, and I think he's gonna get like 600 gold box, you know, at the end of the celebration, because you know, after the first day he got 244 gold box. So let's just say after the second day he's gonna get like 400, and the third day there's gonna be 600 gold box in his name. Anyways, it doesn't even matter, you know, he plays all night and day, and all the gold boxes that fall he takes it, because you know, I told us before, he's very famous, and you know, his fans or whatever, you know, they like to give him the gold boxes. What I don't know if you have done the same thing in the Halloween, you know, because there were like 10x gold boxes, and if you would have got 600 gold box, you would have got like 600 crystals in one day. Railgun is pretty good. Yup, I missed. Wow, boom, I missed. Oh no, I didn't, I got double. I hope that another gold box drops, because there's someone like, you know, gold mans, so I think he can drop gold boxes. I'm running. Oh no, I was so close to get a repair kit. You know, railgun is my favorite because you know, I used to always use railgun, you know, a lot, and my score is like 244,000. I earned like 244,000 experience points using railgun, so railgun is my favorite. And then hammer, and okay, another gold box, then firebird, then twins, boom. Hey, freeze, come on, dude. Okay, nice. Skill for Ukraine. Wow, he's gonna get this one too. Thanks, Isida. No, no, no. Wow, don't. Yes. Damn, this is epic gold box. Wow, nice. Kill for Ukraine. I think he got like M4. Bang, another double kill. That's the specialty about railgun. We're actually, you know, we need to actually focus on our game. We're losing drug. Domio 0101 drug. Bang, okay, I missed. Boom. Wow, Arcady, nice shot. 2 minutes left. They're on 46 and we're on 42. The battle fund is 5,261. So many thunders. Okay, yes, stay right here and kill them. Don't let them come in the point. Drug, guys. I just used the shot early enough. Skill die. Okay, another gold box. I hope that skill for Ukraine doesn't get the gold. And I get it. Where's the gold box? It's right there. Arcady die. I try to get on someone from here. Flip Ukraine, flip him, flip him, flip, flip. Nice, yes, flip. He still doesn't get flipped. That's okay. I got trolled. Die, 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 die. Nice. Monster kill. I'm actually saved. Whoa. 47-41, we really need to focus. 38 seconds left. Come on, self-destruct. I think the time of self-destruct should be reduced to 5 seconds, not 10 seconds, because it's too much. They have a mount, you can see right there, but still we're losing. I need to drug. Yes. Yes, keep the point captured. Yes, nice. 44, yes. Go, go. Okay, so many people. Oh, alright. That's it, guys. Guess I'll be seeing you on the next Let's Play video. Till then, take care and goodbye.
Bye bye, see you soon.